Hey, what's up? Enjoying my foot. Bye. All right, I'll be right back. Because I changed some things around. Let's see, desktop audio. That needs. How's my voice sound? Is that okay? All right. Hopefully that's better. Let me know if that's better. That's okay. Yeah, the game is seizing because I have to minimize. It's in full screen. So I have to minimize it in order to change shit, in order to go into OBS. That I don't is a problem. So how does it sound now? Yeah. Yeah, I have to minimize the game because it's in full screen. It's gonna like try rise your voice by 15 to 20%. All right, hold on. So yeah, the reason is because I switched back to the old microphone, the old headset, just temporarily, because the new headset uses a USB port, so it uses up one of my USB ports, and I need all the USB ports that are available because I need to plug in the keyboard. I need to plug in a keyboard. I need to plug in my tablet to it. Otherwise, it's going to run out of power. So, the only way to make it work is to get a USB hub. But I already use them on my other computer. Hold on, let me just wait until this is done loading. All right. Raise the microphone volume. I think it's maxed out. That's as high as it's going to go. Yeah, that's maxed. Mic AUX. That's at max. Well, I don't think I don't know. I don't think so. But like just for one day or 2 days or whatever, it should be okay. I'll decrease the volume of the game a little bit more, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully that'll help. Let me know if that's good. Because like microphone's at max. Is that okay? Anyway, I just need to use the tablet for this game because I can't see the chat otherwise. But once I start streaming a different game, then I can go back to the new headset. Anyway, the prince wishes to contact Alistair Grout, the Malkavian Primogen. You should try looking for him at his mansion on the outskirts of town. So, how's the sound? I gotta know, dudes. How is the sound? Does everything sound okay? I'll try to put the microphone a little closer to my mouth, but there's only so much I can do. Sound is good. Okay, good. Posted on Twitter and Facebook a video, Beyond the Press. Hydraulic Press does some crazy thing. I know you love hydraulic presses, Zaxy boy.
Yo, what are you doing here? No.
Why is there an echo?
You should get out of here. This place is bad news. Pardon me.
I hear an echo. Why is there an echo? Can anyone else hear an echo? There was a weird echo when he was talking, but. Not sure, to be honest. Hopefully, it was just a little weird bug. You just entered Grout's mansion, and something about it doesn't feel quite right. Whoa. Exhausting. Okay. Oh boy. Do a blood heal, but I don't want to waste it. Maybe I'll just stand here for a second. Not sure, by the way, oddly, that kind of abuse didn't overheat the engine, nor break other parts except the drum and brake parts. Yep, I know you like, Wait, I'm not auto-healing. Why am I not auto-healing? What's going on? Okay, there he goes. It's slowly auto-healing. Let me just wait another second. Goes up very slowly. Okay. I'll save you. I did level up my stealth ability, so I could try to use stealth, but these guys seem intent on killing me no matter what. Okay, I can't open that. Wait, there's a passageway here. Why is this not working? Oh, hey, Nilavani. How are you doing? So you didn't go see Star Wars today after all? What is this?
Another unfortunate casualty to Tide of Time. Insane asylums. I lament their loss not only as brokerage houses for the breadth and depth of human psychoses, but also I shall mourn the disappearance of that peculiar environment present only in an insane asylum. That palpable atmosphere of blistered brains and churning bowels, the odoriferous mélange of freely flowing bodily humors,
that
gently rolling cacophony of distant sobs and screams, the muttered cursing at perceived enemies, and the blissful gurgling of the lobotomized, like a newborn babe discovering the sky. I shall still find test subjects as surely as I find bloody sustenance in the night, but this climate, I fear, may never be replicated.
Okay, so that was Grout. I'm still confused as to what's going on. So I entered Grout's mansion. Yeah, we're supposed to find a guy named Grout. Perception at once shapes the mind and rules over time. Time, however, erodes human perception and then in turn warps the mind. The mind is capricious, having various effects on perception, time, and the mind itself. With harmony, progress is made. What the fuck? With harmony, progress is made. Okay, that's an... I've seen that symbol before. Wait, I saw... What's this unknown thing? Oh, there it is. Item gained unknown. This petrified reed was... Weepog thistle? Fall into the hands of the damned, but vampires can benefit from its shamanistic magic all the same. Increased defense by 1 point. Oh, okay. Oh, this is a brain. This is a brain. This is time. What the fuck is this? Wisdom, maybe? Perception. Perception, time, and mind. Perception. Time. Oh. Did stuff. Wait, where did... what did it open? Yeah, I haven't read too much about the new Star Wars movie. I just want to keep it like a surprise to me. I just like briefly looked at a review that IGN did for it. They gave it a 9.0, so it's gotta be good. It's gotta be great. I got a feeling these guys are gonna attack me. Zaxi boy, are you gonna see Rogue One? Did anyone ever play that game? Is Harrison Ford in it? I don't think so. I don't think he wants to be in Star Wars movies anymore. If you saw The Force Awakens, you probably understand. Did anyone play that game Rogue Squadron for the N64? Yeah, it does look really good. I haven't actually watched a trailer for it yet, though. I should probably at least watch it. Nah, you know what? Maybe I'll just keep it all a surprise. I don't know. Maybe I'll watch a trailer. Love the new Star Wars so much. Can't wait for those two last ones. What about the new movie that came out just now? Have you heard about Rogue One, Zaxi boy? It's like a spin-off movie. What are they calling it? Star Wars Stories or whatever? Star Wars Legacy? I can't remember. They have like a title for it. It takes place before Episode 4, but after Episode 3. I'm kind of confused. This staircase leads nowhere. Like, what the fuck? You know, actually, they once made a staircase that's not all that dissimilar from this, where it literally leads nowhere. I've seen some photos. I don't know if they're real or not. They might be real. No, not Road One. Rogue One. You know, like rogues. R-O-G-U-E. Rogue One. These clocks suspicious? They might be. Yeah, I heard the new Rogue One movie is good. Rogue One is what it's called. I don't know what to do. Is there like an order I'm supposed to do this? This is obviously mind, time, this is perception. Just fuck around with him for a little bit. Lets me know that something's actually happening. So this one's trying to say perception, mind, time. Okay, wait. Perception, mind, time. Time, perception, mind. Mind, perception, time, mind. I'm gonna have to write this down. Fuck. So maybe. Oh, jeez, I gotta get like a pencil and paper. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. All right, let me write this down. I have two guesses. First, we'll do P, mind, M, T, then T, P, M. M P T M. That's one possibility. So P M T T P. Wait, they're turning on and off. P. M. Alright, so I fucked up, but I think I'm on the right path here. So let me try this again. Hold on. Okay. Perception. Mind. them turned out. Candles turned out. What am I missing? Damn it. All the candles turned out, though. All the candles turned out. Maybe. I don't think I had to do any of that bullshit. Well, maybe I did, because the candles went out.
Often I reflect with great regret on the missed opportunity that was my infector. Had I been conscious after the attack, I could have stopped the orderlies from locking her in the roaming pen. What I would give for just one interview, a few simple questions of the plague-ridden woman who met her end that dawn. Of course, there is no guarantee she would have been any more helpful than my current crop of test subjects, mewling wretches. Few could be called enthusiastic. Given the nature of the tests, I cannot expect the same fervor from all, but a modicum of cooperation would be appreciated. Animals. The one called John went so far as to gnaw off his arm and escape into the floorboards like some feral rodent. I still hear him scurrying about at night. He must have been making an atrocious mess.
You get new dialogue for this game if you have low humanity? Yeah, it's kind of similar to Fallout in that respect.
My studies proceed at a languid pace. I'm mired in a foul ennui as my wife's illness advances. My subjects grow restless without proper supervision, but I cannot pull myself back from this black depression. How many nights I've wasted now, gazing from the tower walk, pondering the frailty of existence.
This should be Los Angeles, I think. Yeah, I think so. The Hollywood Hills.
I think so.
Was it an error in the game or a secret that staircase led nowhere? Oh, that thing. No, I had to find a secret switch that opened up the way through it. Which I found.
Of solitary study into this affliction, I have learned that it is by no means my allure. Indeed, the city is home to an entire society of similarly afflicted individuals with whom I've only recently made contact.
That's weird.
They are an understandably standoffish sort, by and large, but I have been able to confirm with them that the condition is indeed vampirism, which apparently comes in a multitude of strains, each with a spectacular set of symptoms such as invisibility and even a
There's no recorder on the table in the reflection.
Through numerous official interactions with the governing body of this secret society, I have concluded that their fundamental understanding of the vampiric condition is woefully lacking, and mired in suspicion and pseudo-religious dogma that would make a Turk balk for its strictures. Indeed, they seemed impressed with my studies and the eloquence with which I was able to present them. Apparently, the typical sufferer of my particular strain of vampirism is far from the vanguard of the King's English. So impressed were they that they even offered me an office in their government, a rather high office by the sound of things. I believe I shall accept. If nothing else, it should provide a lofty vantage point from which to observe the breadth and epidemiology of the affliction so that I may move more expeditiously toward a cure.
This opened up. These are still locked. That if this thing's still locked, so one light is lit. Let's try it. So I have to do this all over again, I guess. they're all out. Place. So how do I open up the other doors? It has something to do with these candles in the other room. I'm not sure. Now the middle one is lit? I don't know. It might not do anything. Wait a minute, the middle one was lit before, right? Is it just opens up the door to the same place? Yeah. Oh, wait. Is that gonna do anything? I don't think so. It just leads to the same exact place, so what do I do? Switches. I don't see any. Thank you. dumped. Wait, why is this one locked? Maybe it affects which doors will get unlocked. Irate Gamer changed his name. I haven't watched him in a long time. The middle one's now on. I'll just go and see if it does anything. It looks like it's still locked. About from the other side. Try to get the left one on. See if that does anything. Talked about blue solid state drives, new generation hardware. Yeah. Solid state drives are nothing new. They've been around for a while. When I get my gaming PC, I'm gonna probably get a solid state drive for it. Still didn't do anything. Damn it. You motherfucker. I'm totally stumped. I don't know. This bullshit doesn't do anything. Oh, crap. I might have to check an FAQ, I guess. Because I'm not getting it. It's not giving me enough clues as to what's actually happening here. I mean, there was a switch on the inside, but that doesn't do anything. It just closes this thing up. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna have to check an FAQ, I guess. Hold on. Say the good thing about this game is I haven't had to check an FAQ for much. Oh, there it is, Dr. Grout. There is a book in one of the bookcases that can be pulled to solve the riddle instantly. Okay. Circle. No, there's a bookcase. No, there's no damn book. Where's the bookcase? Maybe if your stat is high enough, if your perception stat is high enough, you can notice these things. I don't know. Which friggin' book? Damn book. it's in the second floor of the library. Ugh, these things drive me nuts. The second floor. This is driving me nuts. It said something about a fireplace, though. How am I supposed to notice this? I don't believe it. I saved. Said hey. All right, here's the second floor. Jeez. Opened up the shortcut.
I have accepted the role of Primogen for Clan Malkavian. The dreadfully winsome label applied to the particular strain of vampirism I suffer, so named for some supposed vampire father figure of old, more poppycock grown from a backward culture that seems internally drawn to children's tales and the fiction of Victorian romance when it should concern itself with the science behind their suffering. No matter, for I have taken this office for no greater reason than to advance my research. I must make mention, however, that even among my would-be peers in this governing body of vampires, the level of paranoia and superstition is frightening. Their intelligence is not the question, oh, indeed. As they courted me for this appointment, I had to suspect that their overtures were hand-tailored to what must be my obvious infatuation with reason, for the devil would do well to have such honey-tongued tempters. Even so, I could not help but notice the dressing of language these vampire leaders chose for their siren song. Whether it is born of habit, from addressing their unwashed, ill-educated subjects, or from their own deep-seated beliefs, their linguistic flourishes belie a faith in superstition over the providence of empirical reason that must be an all-pervasive theme in this society of darkest night. Damn it all, now I'm doing it too.
Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. I better save. Thank you. Maybe if you were a bit more goth, you would have a clue what this thingy is. You need a research skill of at least 4. What the fuck? Oh. And now knows what it is. Tarolfang? Whatever the fuck it is. Heavy fang. Belong to a ferocious predatory beast. You feel at ease knowing there's one less of those in the world. Whoops. I had to restart my stream on Twitch. I think that's good. Damn it. Inner Sanctum. So it's good. Guess that's it. Oh. health, but it's okay. I can regenerate. It's the blood that bothers me. You can't regenerate blood. You need to feed on people to get more blood. Laboratory refrigerator key. Oh. I know where that is. Anything else here? No. That was this stupid place. We already have it. Alright, fuck it. Close to death. Should probably just stand here for a minute or two. Regain my health. Let me take a sip of my Mountain Dew. It's a pretty tough mission. Gotta wait longer, I guess. And I can't use a blood heal because then I'm gonna lose blood. I wonder, can I, like... I wonder if I can feed on those guys. Like, if I sneak up on them, maybe I can feed on them. I could use some blood packs, but I don't want to waste it. I only have two. Well, I have these two. I don't know... No, no, these. Extremely potent blood. Okay, so I have a total of 5. I'll hang on to it for now. I just have to sit here for a second. There's nothing else I can do. I have to wait. Because otherwise I'm gonna die. But yeah, it looks like there's like 5 chapters to this game. We're still in the second chapter, so it's a pretty long game, from what I can tell. But it's good. I like it. I don't know. Save. Let's see. Let's give it a shot. Thank you, X-Infected. Are you enjoying the game, X-Infected? Is it good? You like it? It's great? Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, like, there might be some dry areas here and there, but for the most part, it's pretty good, I think. The story is pretty compelling. It's a little confusing Keep playing until you pass it. Yeah, I'd like to beat it. Don't like to leave anything unfinished. Actually, this year, I beat at least 3 games that I've had for so long. Since childhood, really. It was Zeliard, Daggerfall, and Comic Zone. Those are the 3 that I beat just recently that I had for so long. Oh yeah, it's awesome? Good. Yeah, I like it too. Health is slowly going up. But yeah, I guess after this we'll play Time Splitters too. Either that or maybe Zelda? Ocarina of Time or something? But yeah, I can play Time Splitters too. I don't think that's a long game. Slowly waiting. Is it going up? Yeah, it's still going up. Alright, that should be enough for now. Hey, he is saying hey. They're all saying, hey, they're the ones trying to kill my ass. Damn it. I might have to put some points into melee, even though I don't want to. Like, the game does encourage, like, diverse builds, I guess. Get blood by doing protean? Protein? I'm gonna just call it protein. Because that's what it says. Protein. I want to save those points, just in case. Why is he talking normally when he looks like a freak? It's okay, I saved. We just won't open up those cells. There's no point. There's nothing in those things anyway. Oh, good. Rats. Get a little bit of health when you feed as well? I'm not sure. Yeah, I think you do get some health too. We can eat rats. Yeah, you get health. To third-person mode, it gets a little glitchy with the camera. I mean, the camera usually stays right behind you, which is fine, but if you're in a tight corner, then it gets a little... Ooh, I got frenzied. I know I'm saving a lot, but I just want to make absolutely sure. Those are boarded up.
I am no longer safe. I know it. The voices have proven themselves authentic, and I have withdrawn from the vampire society entirely. My absence will no doubt draw attention, but I could no longer hold my fragile composure around the ravenous eyes of my vampire peers, especially not around him. The voices compelled me to make what I fear is a Faustian bargain, but I had to, for their demands are...
I'll just wait until this finishes.
I have secluded myself within the mansion. I know he will strike out at me. He will go to any length to achieve his ambitions, and he knows that I know. I have taken precautions to protect my beloved wife. The cure will have to wait until our immediate safety is guaranteed. The mansion was constructed with security in mind, but at that time I was not privy to the full range of vampire capabilities. The voices echo in the twisted corridors of my psyche. Dark whisperings of a macabre and formless menace, the approach of which portends an end to all of this.
To this day, I'm still scared of playing Time Splitters 2. Really? So he pronounced macabre, macabre. But from what I understand, you can pronounce it either macabre or macabre. Both are... acceptable. Whoa. Oh, you can block using tab. Okay. Good to know. I should probably change that. Looks like someone was into some kinky shit here. That was Alistair Grout. This is common in horror movies where they. Shit's happening.
They don't be turned by the flames!
Grouse dead.
How does that? Pity you could not be by my hand. No matter. Soon yourself may kings and false prophets and all who fear the mark of the beast. Will be washed from the earth for the coming of the Lord.
Who the hell are you? I think this is a vampire hunter.
As you burn, tell them it was Grünfeld Bach who sent your damned soul to that ring of fire. All agents of Satan shall return from whence they came. Let this righteous display serve as a promise to all who serve the Archmage LaCroix. I'm coming for you, LaCroix. By the power of the Lord, I will cleanse your black soul!
He's coming for me. He's coming for me. Just jump down there. But there was another passageway that I wanted to check out before I do that. Oh, it stopped. Fire is not good. Okay. Note to self, do not touch the fire. Vampires are vulnerable to fire, aren't they? Yeah, that makes sense. I can't touch it at all. This is not good. They always catch on fire. They're all on fire. Thank you. Alright, where'd he go? He went this way, didn't he? Increase my gun skill, I guess. But I already did? No. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, it's up pretty high. How do we do this? Ranged combat. Oh, my perception's low. That's not fair! Alright, no problem. No problem, X effect. This is not gonna do anything. I'm gonna have to buy more shells. Quick look around real quick. I just want to see if there's anything I missed. The Hollywood Hills. Okay, there's nothing else here. Let's get out of here. gotta report back to the prince.
Evening there. Something burning? Ooh, smells like someone burnt the burgers. Sure, I'll open her up for you. Jeez, I could go for one of them double space burgers. The onions and the cheese and some bacon.
The Primogens still haven't been contacted by Grout. I thought I made it clear that you are not supposed to come back until we had heard from him.
Grout's dead. What?
Bok! Every time I think he's lost the scent. So, Bok killed Grout to draw me out. Bok is a hunter. They stalk and kill our kind to appease their god. But like many mortals, their so-called faith is nothing but a conduit through which they quench their killing urge. Who else would have killed Grout? Look at me. Are you sure it was Nines Rodriguez? Because if it was, the consequences. Do you know where this might lead? Do you really have any idea? It means, under most circumstances, I would call a blood hunt on the murderer immediately. However, the anarchs of this city may interpret such an action to be a declaration of war. I do not want a war with them. This decision will take some time. I need to confer with the Primogen on this. In the meantime, I've come to a decision on the Ankaran sarcophagus, and I believe that for the safety of the inhabitants of this city, we need to place the sarcophagus under Camarilla protection until its contents can be confirmed. You're becoming quite indispensable to me. So, out of all my available personnel, I'm going to entrust the retrieval of the sarcophagus to you. It was quietly delivered to the Museum of Natural History a few hours ago. Let me finish. The manifest from the Dane shows there was a small box from the same dig on board, but it was listed as missing.
Hey, J.D. Kelly.
Keep an eye open for it.
It's been a while.
Been overlooked.
Remind me again,
we get the
what stream
possession within the next few
you first came to. Manifest from Dan shows there's a small box from the same dig on board. But listed as missing. Number two.
Yes, of course. Here. I can't have one of my representatives running around ill-equipped for that task. Here are the keys to the front door of the museum. The sarcophagus should be in an examination room of some sort. There's a small security staff on site, but I don't want a massacre. Mortals are just as easy to deceive as they are to kill. One or two, but that's all. My history with that family dates back to Bok's grandfather, who pursued me into Africa, where I killed him. Bok's father tracked me to London to meet his death. And now Bok and the Society of Leopold have followed me across America. They never learn.
Bloodborne. Oh, okay. Yeah, your name sounds familiar. Yeah. Cool. Glad you could stop by. Have you ever played this game? Vampire the Masquerade? Alright, let's see. Society of Leopold.
Witch hunters. An anachronistic holdover from the Middle Ages. They are inquisitors whose fanaticism has convinced them that their triumph over the supernatural will save mankind and secure them a cushy spot in heaven. A blood hunt is a death sentence. When one commits a high crime against our society, a blood hunt may be called. It is then the responsibility of the city's kindred to bring the offender final death.
High crime, blood hunt. City's kindred. Kindred are the vampires. I'll be back.
There is a degree of immediacy attached to this task. Work fast. And, as on the Dane, you are not to open the Ankaran sarcophagus for any reason. Excuse me.
Never heard of it? It's an obscure game. But it's a good one. Prince would appreciate you. Okay. Let me save. I just want to see if I have to go directly to the museum or if I have to report to him. Let me just check real quick.
The car is waiting.
Okay, yeah, I have to go to him. I think. Or maybe I could just go to taxi or something. Yeah, before I go, I just want to check out this new apartment that I have. It sounds kind of neat. I got a new place to stay. Check this, I guess, right? Maybe I have keys somewhere. Skyline Apartments, Unit 4. Museum keys. Whatever, Skyline Apartments. Oh, we should go to the confession first. Cash. They should be... Oh, hey, Trithka. How are you doing? Let's dance for a second. Everyone stops dancing when I'm dancing. Oh, okay, now they're dancing.
What?
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, let's just divide one in for some evening.
Nice, 375. Playing Just Cause 3? I only saw a little bit of that game. It's like an open world game, right? Is it any good? It looked kind of interesting. Good graphics. All right, Skyline is over there. No, that's Empire. Skyline's here. Oh, I think I know. Oh, welcome back, X-Infected. I think I know which apartment's mine. Probably number four. Alright, let me just see the other ones. Yeah, that's the only one I can open, so it has to be number four. She's waiting for me. Let me save before I talk to. She's my new girlfriend, I think. I think. She's very grateful to me for saving her life. Hey, she really decorated the place. This is a big improvement over the last place. Oh wow, look at this. An aquarium. I like this. I'd like to move in here.
Finally, you're back. I thought maybe something happened to you. I shouldn't need to dig such a thing. I mean, if you disappeared, how could I go on? But you're here now. I'm so glad when you're near me.
Take me internally. Looks like a certain ghoul needs her blood fixed. Okay, so she's a ghoul now.
It's love. Oh, all I can feel is love for you.
Gifts.
I almost forgot. I got a college loan check today. Here, I want you to take some of the money.
Number three is hilarious. No, I'll do number two.
I'll try to get more, you know, when I can.
It's an open world chaos game. You're a hilarious, overpowered 80s style hero. Making a one-man revolution is fun, but sadly, bad car physics. Oh, okay. This thing. It's like amber. Okay, so we got money from her and we also got blood. Can't ask for a better girlfriend. Alright, what's in here? Oh, good. 12 gauge. I need that. Let's check our email. What's my password again? I forgot what my password is. Like I wrote down my password somewhere around here. Look at all my cash, 1,000. Nothing special. Let's go. Passwords are always 1234 or God. Yeah. I didn't know it was God. I heard 1234 is the most common password. Didn't know God was. That's hilarious. I think we did all the quests. Yeah. Except for the Santa Monica quests. We did all the quests here, so let's go to the museum. Such a nice city. I love the colors. Oh, here's a vendor. Let's go and talk to him. Got it shorter. Shorter is better because it's easier to remember. Yep.
Player, what's the score? How they hang? Good evening and all that commotion. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Mac, the only store for all your needs after 10 o'clock. I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me, oh God, but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T, because I know I got a weight problem. I just don't give a fuck. That is a legitimate question, but a better question to be, what don't I got in this truck? Because in Fat Larry's, my motto is, everything's got a price, but I probably know somebody who can get it anyway. Now that's what I like to hear. But it's like this, I save my best stuff for select clientele. Now that don't mean I don't appreciate your business, it's just, you know, business.
Let's get the shells. Let's see how many do we have. Powerful. I want to see. Let me just save first. I need to reload my gun. Hopefully, I can take out my gun. I can draw my gun without getting in trouble, but just in case, I'll go back here. Okay. It's fine. I just want to max out on shells. So the shotgun's pretty good.
Say now, brother! Seeing the kind of commando gear you been stocking up on, you ain't just using that stuff for keeping the neighbors away from your shit, is you? Wow, that's your business, okay? I just figured somebody with a shopping list like yours might be up for a little action, all right? Yo, I need a hardcore, massively bionic, two-fisted yo Jimbo for a supersized scope. Straight up $100 million movie gangster. You still with me? Here's what's going down. I got a tip that the Chinatown Tone and some local boys I meet down at the nearby parking garage to carry out a business deal. Now, I can't tell you what they is exchanging, but let's just say a certain client of mine is ready to drop some Uncle Sam size bucks to acquire what's in briefcase number one. You get it for me, I'ma not only give you a cut, but I roll out my special stock as well. Now, how that sound? Yo, man, why you gotta shake me down like that? If I hadn't just got my foot out of gas, I'd do it myself. But if y'all just got to be that way, fine. You got a discount. But only after I get the briefcase. Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Now, if you're the straight-out hard-boiled Terminator type, I suggest you buy some heavy firepower before you roll up to the parking garage. You need anything?
I just need... Actually, I should get some of these too. I have a lot of money, so that's good. I should buy this. Today, a Muslim woman on TV said, I don't want to be feared because of my religion or origin. I want to be feared for my driving style. Okay. Fat Larry, once you acquire a briefcase. Parking garage. Number four, I think. So we gotta head south. Okay. To fear the way people drive is way more irrational. I love that. So many asshole drivers out there. Baseball bats. Pick up a whole bunch of ammo. Thank you. careful on that stuff. More likely to die in a car accident than a plane crash? Yep. The chance to win in a lottery is 30 times lower than having a car accident on the way to a lottery. let's see. Get the briefcase undetected. Yeah, right. Too late to go. This leads nowhere. Where's the briefcase? Wasn't good. Wow. Wow. I would have sworn I could have headshot at that guy with one hit. I guess not. I got a feeling I didn't save. I don't think I saved, did I? Where am I? No, we're good. I'll try stealth around them. It's kind of hard to do it, though. Actually, I can do it. Time, man. By the time you're done reloading. You know what? I think I was better off just gunning them all down. Thank you. can't see me half the time when I'm crouching. Runs. Sometimes it's just, I don't know how you're supposed to get past certain spots stealthily. Guns. Oh boy. I think my best bet is just to gun my way through it all. I don't know. Try increase stealth. How do you get past two guards? I mean, if they gave me, like, some things to throw to distract them, then I could do it, but there's nothing to throw. I can't pick any of this stuff up. Right at you, and they still don't see you, but still. Was able to stealth past all of them. Oh, I've been doing okay. How have you been doing? This better be the last of it. How many damn floors are there? How am I supposed to get out of here? Stealth past them all again? I just want to see how much longer this is going to take. So many. Oh, there's the briefcase. Sorry. Good to know. Coldness, scratchy neck, that confusing feeling when you realize your body is fighting something. Didn't really break out. Oh, I'm sorry you got sick. You feel better soon. Beside the track. Ugh, that was just bad luck. Yeah, I hope you get better soon. My way through this. I mean, I probably could just as easily gun my way through this because I can get ammo from the guards too. They all use revolvers. But whatever. We have the stealth skill, so let's use it. Thank you.
was it?
There's two briefcases. Game seems a bit hard. It is hard, yeah. That's the briefcase I need. Okay. Hold on. I have an idea. The briefcases that they're exchanging are probably fakes. So I need to grab that briefcase that they have without being noticed. Save, but I'll save in a different place. I don't think I need the stealth now because they're all trying to kill each other. Shoved over to the side mysteriously. So now we get a discount from the vendor, and we get more stuff and experience points. It's always good to do the side quests. You get more experience points that way. Return to your haven frequently to check your email. I'm gonna have to check one of the previous streams to remember what my email password is. I can't remember. Okay, I think it's this one. Prostitute. We can use them for blood, but they charge a lot. Alright, let me save. Just in case.
Panda! Outstanding! Pass it over here, partner. Yeah, that's beautiful. Everything looks in order. Somebody somewhere got to be pissed off about losing this letter. Too bad I sent my man right here after. All right, let me peel off a few bills for you. And I'll give you a discount from now on. I'll just drop this off to the new owner in the morning. Then I'm gonna give me a big old steak. Not that domestic stuff neither. I'm gonna order up 32 ounces of Kobe beef, the expensive shit. You won't come? My treat.
All right.
My man, what is up?
So, I thought he was gonna give me his special stock, though. Some side quests are harder than the main story. It was pretty challenging. But I think the main, like the last quest I did, going into that dude's mansion, there were a lot of puzzles there. It was kind of confusing. Not much. Yeah, I mean, he's not letting me see his special stock. I thought he was going to give me access to better merchandise. I'm not seeing anything special here, it's just the same shit that I've always had. Oh well. At least I got something out of it. We got a few more points, which is good. And our combat defense went up, that's good. Alright. I guess I'll save. I'll save it here, just in case. I feel like getting this game myself. Will it run on my Sony VA10? Well, it runs on my laptop, and my laptop's pretty slow. So, I'm sure it'll work fine on yours. And I'm running Windows 10, so, like, this is a 2004 game. I'm impressed that it runs on a modern operating system. So that's really good. Yeah, I don't think you'll have any problems. And if you do, just let me know. I'll try to help you out. Anyway, I think I'll close up for tonight. We made a bit of progress. It's a long game, but I'm enjoying it. I hope everyone else is enjoying it too. So we'll pick this up again tomorrow, I hope. I might have to cancel stream for tomorrow, but we'll plan on, for now, we'll just say that the stream is on for tonight, but just check Twitter if there's any changes to that. So I hope everyone has a good night, and I'll see you next time. Bye.